What's going on, guys? And we have returned to the Metro Redux.
Enough of your whining. Nobody's coming. Well, crap. You do it first if you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Давай, мама. Come on. Spread the flag.
Oh, please, don't! No!
Karu! What? You think you're too good for us?
No! Please! Please help!
Shank, bitch! Suck it.
Hey, boys! How are you doing down there? You need any help with us? Stop! Stop! What the fuck is taking so long?
Well, they were trying to rape someone, so...
Stas! Cross-eyed! Let the head...
Hey! You! Loser!
Telling me when to shoot you. Oh, shit. Speaking of that. Fuck you.
For. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
All that shit's
follows them. Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Wait until he's... Okay, bye. Hippity hoppity, let's go get in our... fucked up vehicle. Fuck happened there. Also, why is piss off?
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Took you so
oh, fucking casually get out.
I'm going to get you for this!
caught me. Bad idea.
Got the fuck shit!
These are like Fallout versions of Raiders. Or not Raiders. Having a stroke. He's around the corner. Just go hip hoppity.
I'm hitting you for this! Probably gonna be upset that I fucked it up, but oh well. Am I just dumb? Well, let's check this out. Yeah, I think I was just dumb. Yeah, I was just dumb. Oh well. Anywho, let's keep going.
To guard you, the posterity Light Redux will sit the fight. It's gonna have our ass.
So they're using meteor. You know what? I'm having a stroke. Hold on. I'm not too much of a fan of going over there. Fucking with that.
Please,
Do they fucking book it? Bitches. Okay, let's go back to our... So I'm kind of glad I went down this path. Going the right direction in the first place. Slightly confused. Slightly confused, I would say. Well, let's try this. Do that. I've already been in here. And there's nothing of interest other than give me that ammo. I missed something. I'm not sure what, but I missed something big. Can't flip it, so. How the fuck do you get progress? Like, I am so confused. Help. Like, you can't move that. Am I slow? Shut up, I know I am, but... Okay. I go this way. I have no... The fuck am I doing? Yes, flashlight will make me more noticeable. Why can't I get through? This is the one time I'm genuinely confused on what I should be doing. I don't even know what mission this is, so I can't. Okay, we're gonna figure something out. Okay. Cause this dumb fuck don't know what he's doing. Help me. Well, What the f- I don't know what I'm doing. What mission are we even on? So I can, like, maybe Google it or something. Oh. That's what we do. We get our butt fondled with by a bunch of spooky ass monsters. Second time I died. Hopefully we don't have to go back too far. No, we don't. At least we know where we're going this time.
the tail later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
Oh, fucking hell.
I don't usually fish in this dock, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. You see for yourself pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees.
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their work. See how they just rest there? Easy, easy. He's not here to harm you.
Nobody knows what they mutated for. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. Especially with beer.
That's what you don't really catch.
Wow, this doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Oh, I'll just cap his ass.
Wow. Oh, seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them. Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see, all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. And I keep raising hell over the gate. You could bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semyonovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
So they were dickheads.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Julep, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble.
Okay. Just pull out an AK-47.
Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it. This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need the shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. This station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
The ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
How about the car? That's one of the shrimps, I think. And that's a child. That's working people. And he's has a hangover. Okay, fuck this, really. Bye.
So, I'm just back from a tavern. While we were there.
Quit making a jam here. Go!
Fuck you.
Look, he's got drinks. Listen up, man. I need some good shit now.
How much?
All you have.
But you gotta carry it somehow.
Because if you put it here in your pocket, give me whatever you carry it with.
But it's 10 liters.
But there's two of us. What do you need, two? What about Demon and Sierra?
They can find some themselves.
You know what? You are one fucking bastard.
Young man, I've got a few bullets to spare. I'm a bit short for one project. How about one more? Thanks again.
Hey, looks like he changed his mind. No, man.
Okay, I don't really care.
And...
We could die here, and it still would not move.
We're working. This will take 100 years.
Problem solved.
Come on, let's move. Let's go. Well, that guy's alive.
Oh, what do we have here?
Fish bags.
Pegs. Dead peg.
Another lab! This is the best! You out!
Sorry,
you don't want to just say. Get down.
That's unusual.
New face? Get it,
dude. Hello.
Do you know who
I am? Want to stay here for some time?
Let's take this outside.
Why is that crowd talk? No need. What did I say? Out!
It's all right, all right.
And take your shit with you.
Sure thing. You can't say it.
What's taking you so long?
What the fuck? Can you guys hear or what?
It's okay, it's okay.
Here, here.
One more. Big thing. We only have so many.
One more. You call yourself a man. Just don't hurt the girls.
What about
from
the
your
money?
Local boss, bitch. Sure.
We don't have bosses. Cough it up.
Are you crazy? They're friends with Kizzy.
Move it, baby.
Are you sure? Great. I have to serve all his friends for free and still pay him his cut.
Sick and tired of this life. What good is it all? Might be better off on the farm.
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So. First thing, we pay Kinsley and you head it to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container has been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
why
go.
Are you just standing
with business to attend.
Hey, why is he unhappy?
Just don't feel it. You basically signed that death.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoy? Well, if you want it that bad...
I don't want to look at this.
What kind of dance would you like, sweetie? Tell me, don't be shy.
Let me out.
I'm quite imaginative.
No.
That's all? A shame, really. If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
No fucking reason to stick here.
Okay. Isn't she great?
Special menu prices. Huge discounts.
Follow.
Precious meat around. Come on, come on.
Look at that.
Who's there?
What the fuck?
What?
Enemy's right here!
Enemy's here!
Man, this warehouse of enemies?
Oh, the bullet!
Damn you. Now since I figured out how to use this. Yeet!
Give me one!
I am getting my ass handed to me right now.
Help me,
Oh, hello. Huh, let's try that out. That one has a fucking suppressor. Why would you do that?
The beach. Stay sharp.
Big goofy mistake.
Reload!
Hurts
like a leech!
Oh shit, that was the wrong button. You know what? Goodies.
Drop your weapon, kid. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late. Yeah. Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated. Then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, 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 steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No!
He got away. Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go.
Should've just capped his ass. Okay. Oh, okay. So we just go.
Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
I guess I leave. no more dialogue, I guess.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. And we'll tell them everything I know. About Pavel. About the test of some kind they're going to conduct. And will continue my way to Oktoberskaya.
Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry. It needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or in the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to live. Well, that's all. Good luck, Artyom.
Okay, bye. That's video game logic. Like, if you like, the metros aren't waterproof. Where the fuck am I going home? They aren't waterproof. They aren't waterproof. Okay. So, water is a bad spot. Okay. So you cannot get in the water. That's what's up, bitch. Fuck out of here. Piss off with a weird noise or something's gonna happen. Okay, that happened. Now, I'm not going to point out the flaw, but I am going to. that jet fuel is not the same as normal, like, gas. Because that would be nitpicking. Foreshadowing. That water's not that shallow. I'll admit the game is very pretty for like 2014 standards. Like that sometimes. Okay. Okay. like, what, 2 minutes? 2 seconds? I think 2 seconds. I keep breathing. Also, I've never seen tanks like that. Holy shit, we've been recording for an hour.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If they really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
Alright, we need to stop for a second and actually see you in the next episode.